Japan has introduced vending machines that offer free food if an earthquake hits. These vending machines are located in the coastal city of Akko. They are designed to unlock during heavy rain warnings or during earthquakes. During non-disaster situations, they operate normally like any other vending machine. I actually really like this idea as Japan is really susceptible to earthquakes and tsunamis.